know they say you can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time. Ma'am, I know you don't know me from Adam, but these handprints on the front steps are mine. Up those stairs in that little back bedroom is where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. And I bet you didn't know, under that live oak, my favorite dog is buried in the yard. Start healing.
My name's Brazil.
And we have
first
the
we put the dogs in the dog box.
Okay. Get back, Red Man.
Hold on, Jay, let me film. Let me film you, buddy. Tell you, say hi to your moms.
Hey, Mom!
So I'm a hog hunter.
I'm a hog hunter, Mom.
There it is. Got him? All right, let's bring the hog over this way. Come on.
Hey, Mama.
There you go. Nice truck you guys got there. Is that you guys' hunt mobile?
Yeah.
Who here is old enough to drive? How you already got a hunting truck, you ain't even got a license.
Hoggy, get away.
Open up the dog box. Don't let him go. Whatever you do, grab his front leg. Put him in. Put him on up in there. Push him in. There you go. Good job, guys. Good job. See, teamwork. Look at there. Door to Big Doe. What's up, bud? What's up? When you gonna put some food on the table? What exactly do you do here? Shorty. Shorty. What do you do here? Let me interview you. Excuse me, sir. What do you do here? Oh, that's what you do here? That's your, oh, that's what it is. Well, let me, no. Where are you going? Shorty. Shorty. That's my hog dog. Not really. He just sits in the house and does absolutely nothing.